Residents haven't come out to trade with the caravanners, and attempts to make contact have been met with silence. So if you're out by Greyditch, you may want to pop in and see what's what. Until next time, this is $3.
Thanks for not attacking us. Most people don't tolerate ghouls. We were on our way to Underworld, but we couldn't make it past the super mutants. So now we're just going to find our own. Then leave.
Wish on the moon and look for the gold in a rainbow, and you'll find happy thoughts. That lives in the heart of a river, and you'll find happy thoughts. Though things look very dark, your dream is not in vain.
Thank you. young and I'm in my prime. Well, I don't pick my jobs, I'm ready for any old kind. Yes, I'm a real young man, a brand new 25. Yes, I'm a real young man, a brand new 25. Well, I'm willing, I'm able, I'm frantic, much alive. Well, I'm 6 feet tall, I ain't no hand-me-down. Yes, I'm 6 feet tall and I ain't no hand-me-down. Well, I got a gal in town who calls me good rockin' brown.
Apocalyptia these days. Here's some of the latest news. The boys and girls of the Brotherhood of Steel continue to fight. The good fight, folks. They've recently stepped up patrols in the downtown DC ruins in response to increasing sightings of everybody's favorite freaks. Without our buddies from the Brotherhood, I'm guessing the entire Capital Wasteland would have been overrun a long time ago. So if you see a knight or a paladin out there fighting your battles for you, give them a big thanks. Or even better, some ammo. Until next time, this is 3Dog! Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Time once again for an important GNR public service announcement. Just a friendly reminder to all you would-be bigots out there, ghouls are people too. You see, children, ghouls are simply humans who've been exposed to an ungodly amount of radiation and haven't had the good fortune to die. Sure, they may look like hideous zombies from an old monster flick, but their hearts, their souls, their tears are all very much human. So please, if you meet one of the Capital Wasteland's mini ghouls, leave your prejudice at the door and your pistol in its holster. Ah yes, one important caveat, kiddies. Those feral ghouls that prefer the dark, dank underground, they are basically mindless zombies, so kill as many as you damn well please. And now, some music.
Stocking wasn't the stall, the song was shocking, but now God knows anything goes. Good authors who once knew better words now only use four-letter words writing prose. Anything goes. If driving fast cars you like, if low bars you like, if old hymns you like, if bare limbs you like, if May West you like, for me unrest you like, why nobody will oppose. When every night the sets and smart is intruding and nudist thought is in studio, anything goes.
Hey!
When the mist is anything goes. When Rockefeller still can hoard enough money to let Max Gordon produce his show, anything goes. The world has gone mad today, and good's bad today, and black's white today, and day's night today, and that gent today you gave a cent today once had several chateaus. When folks who still can ride in jitneys find out Vanderbilts and Whitney's lack baby glow, anything goes. When Sam Goldwyn can't win great conviction, instruct Anna's man in diction, then Anna shows, anything goes. When you hear that lady mental standing out of
a mission. All the guys with neon screen.
population that civilization is dying. And three educated savages holler from a bamboo tree. That civilization is a thing for me to see.
So bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. Oh, no, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongle, I'm so happy in the jungle I refuse to go. Don't want no bright lights, false teeth, doorbells, landlords, I make it clear.
That no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here. I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine? What happens?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
You know you can get hurt that way, Daniel?
At the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see.
What do they see, Donnie?
Uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me.
So, bongo, 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 he don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, he's so happy in the jungle he refused to go.
Don't want no penthouse, bathtub, streetcars, taxis, noise in my ears.
So no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here.
They hurry like savages to get aboard an iron train.
The Tringalingo Hula Humble Express.
And though it's smoky and it's crowded, they're too civilized to complain.
Aloha, toho, sahi, ma.
And when they...